give these workers a livable wage, a wage that they deserve, and that actually helps employers, because in this field, retention is very difficult. When you look at Liberty International, that is one of our biggest employers, that these companies, they're making billions of dollars, and when these individuals live near these centers that should be an economic engine for the region, they need to be able to pay a fair wage, and that is put back into the economy. So I think this is a bill, it leads us into the direction that people can work at a job and have dignity and be able to live, and in this high cost state of the state of New Jersey, we can have a livable wage for these workers. With that, I